Okay, today's topic, types of number systems. Types of number system. Basically in computer, four number system commonly we use. That one, very first one is decimal number system. And second one is binary number system. Third one, octal number system, and fourth one hexadecimal number system. So next thing what we have to remember, that is base. Decimal number system have base 10. Okay, what is this base? It means that we have 10 digits or 10 numbers, we can say 10 numbers we have in it. What are that? It is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So these numbers, 10 numbers we have in a decimal number system. To represent any number in this number system by repeating these numbers only possible. Okay, for example, I am writing 987. So what we are doing in this, we are using repeating the these numbers only. And how we represent this number? Like this. Why I written 10? With this we can identify this is a decimal number system. So like this we are writing. Now next one, binary number system. In this base is 2, means we have two numbers. What are that? 0 and 1. So totally two numbers only we have in this number system, that is 0. To represent any number by repeating these two numbers only, it is possible. Like 10100. Okay, enclose this number with the 2 base. Whenever you see this number like this, base 2, you simply identify that it is a binary number. Okay, next number system, that is octal number system. So the base of octal number system is 8. 8 means we have 8 numbers in it. 8 numbers. What are that? 0 to 7 numbers. Like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. To represent any number, we are repeating this 0 to 7 numbers only. Like 7, 3, 4, 8. So this is the base. With this we can understand that it is a octal number. Why? The base is 8. Okay, next last one, that is hexadecimal number system. The base of this hexadecimal number system is 16. Means 16 numbers we have in it. What are that? 0 to 9 and A to F. So total 16, sorry. Okay, so anyhow 0 to 9 we know. Here A equal to 10, B equal to 11, C equal to 12, D equal to 13, E equal to 14, F equal to 15. This 6 numbers and this 10 numbers, totally 16 numbers. To represent any number, we are using these numbers only repeatedly. For example, I am writing EB 6, enclosing with the 16. By seeing 16, we can understand that it is an hexadecimal numbers. Okay, one more number, for example, AB 6, enclosing with the 16. It means it is